Here's Evan. Oh, no, here's Hermes. Hi.
It looks like I've flown away.
Day 219 of quarantine. Just kidding. Here is Hermes, and he's getting ready for his brother Evan to come for a bike ride. So here we are. Okay. Here comes Evan on his bike ride. Keep going, Evan!
Hi,
guys. Hi, I'm with the wonderful rider here, Flynn Rider, named Evan Rider, and he rides his bike. His bike's name is?
Barry.
Barry. Is Barry fast or slow?
Fast.
He's very fast. He goes about, I'd say, 10 miles an hour. Wouldn't you say he's super fast?
Yeah.
He is super fast.
Oh, who are we waiting for, Evan?
Here comes the Luke. Who does Luke have? What's the name of that dog?
Pippin.
All right.
It's Hermes, but it's close.
It's close.
All right, here's Luke. Great start,
hey,
Jordan.
Guys.
Wait.
Good
job, Evan. Nice and in control.
Yes.
Good morning from the farm. I'm outside with Mr. McGee and the chickens, who are very curious about him. And today is an exciting day. Mr. McGee, can you tell them what's happening today?
Today, our farrier is coming to trim the nails of our donkey. The hooves. I shouldn't say nails. The hooves of our donkey.
Excellent. Yeah. All right. So first things first. We have to get the halter on Gertrude.
And we should also check for eggs.
Oh, let's check for eggs.
Come on, let's go.
Here we are at the chicken coop.
Here we are. I'm going to check for eggs. The last two times, we've only had one egg each time. Let's take a look.
Okay.
Let's see what we've got today.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness, Mr. McGee.
Two,
what do you have?
We have two eggs.
Two eggs.
Today, we have two eggs.
Excellent!
Two brown eggs today.
Okay, just
Gertie's getting her hooves clipped.
Oh.
Yeah. She's very brave.
Gert, she likes.
It's like I'm not taking anything from you. Definitely.
No, she likes getting pet.
Opinionated.
Well, that's
She's
better.
Got opinions for sure.
And this is Lisa, our farrier, bonding with Gertrude after having her nails done.
Does she like your buttons?
Having her pedicure. Wow, she's a big girl.
She still hasn't eaten that carrot.
But she likes that rub.
You got her now. She can't help but be won over now.
Do you have any donkey facts that would be interesting for the children at home?
Donkey facts. Donkeys are very much smarter than horses.
Oh.
She's over there going,
I'm not like
So this is Celia, and she is not happy.
She turned away from the camera.
That so we're having.
I'm going to just take it off and see if she'll stay
yeah,
here.
Let's
yeah.
See.
Take off and leave. If she has the option,
Ooh.
Will you take more ear rubbings? No.
Good girl, Gertie.